Hello ladies and gentlemen and welcome to a Panoramic Studios YT video. I'm Fat Dog and today I'm just going to bring you a nice, relaxing, chill video for a Sunday. Except for, I know it's a bit late, but never mind. Right, anyway, let's just get straight into it. So I recorded a live stream yesterday and don't you just love those type of friends that are always inviting to a party and saying, yeah, come join me whilst you live stream or this, that and the other. Or yeah, come join me whilst you're having a serious conversation about something or just something like that. And you know what they're like. They're just those sort of people that laugh and joke about everything, twist and turn everything, and altogether, it's fucking amazing to have a laugh. Except for when it comes to live streaming, you can get pretty much banned for mostly anything on Twitch. And I got a couple of friends. And they're always talking about that sort of stuff. I was surprised I haven't been banned off Twitch at that moment of time, exactly in that stream, for anything that was said. I mean, let me just play a 2-minute clip, yeah? Don't get me wrong, these friends are fucking amazing. What more can you ask for? But when it comes to Twitch, I don't think I'm going to be joining parties anymore, and here's an example why. Just take a look at this 2-minute clip.
Here we are! The old GT of hedgehogs, I would love to spread their legs and stomp on them.
Well, hotter than hell. Hotter than hell.
Hey, Mr. Albert.
Right.
That doesn't make it your recording, you know.
Oh yeah, we're just doing that for my audio. I'm sitting there creaming. Nick,
wait, have you got your audio on?
Oh, hey, look at that.
Yeah.
Just got real.
I fucking don't.
See, look, in this better than just a normal Twitch. It's like, yo, I got that sniper through that door. Now you're talking about
orphans. Sometimes,
yo, I got Jorex, and it just tastes so rubbery. It's so nice on a meat sandwich.
You seen that video where Comedy Shorts Gamer was sucking on that John hair?
Yeah. Then he puts a tump on his mouth.
Dirty girl!
Dirty
girl, man!
I'm so sorry!
What the fuck?
You dirty girl!
Dirty girl!
Dirty girl!
You dirty dry girl!
You better swab that shit out before I shove my dick in there, one man.
You dirty girl! You better put my socks back, dirty girl! Dirty girl,
put my socks back!
What are you doing? UK Sanchez has lost all his points!
Dirty girl, you better get back to my house.
No, I'm just on a genuine year. I'm just thinking about how big Arnold Schwarzenegger's cock is.
Let's get driving.
Look at this step van.
What the hell, Reese? Call your fucking tits.
Where'd you get that?
I wish I had it.
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Give myself something to play with one hand while I'm doing the dirt.
Knock, knock.
How he came fucking banned.
He's here.
She's abortion.
Oh, wow.
<I'm sure>.
Yeah.
All right. Knock, knock.
Stay behind me.
What is there?
A sex offender.
We gotta find a way out
here. Anyway, Lewis. See, now they're the type of friends that you need in your life. If you don't have them type of friends, what friends have you really got? Anyway, weirdly enough, I don't think I'm going to be able to have them in my stream anymore. Although we do have a really good laugh, I don't think I need the comments like, oh, I'm just sitting here wondering how big Arnold Schwarzenegger's cock is. Yeah, well, I don't think that's going to happen anymore. It's a great laugh, great fun, but no. That's the sort of shit I can get banned off Twitch for, just chatting about it, especially the way they chat about stuff. That was just light. That was their light speech. When it comes to the actual way we all talk and mess around and that, it gets a lot worse. So you can imagine. I said, take it easy, put some things lightly, not too heavy. Because obviously if I get their sort of comments on my Twitch live stream and Twitch find out about it, then I'm probably fucked and my Twitch live stream will probably get banned. Yeah, expect me to live stream quite often now. I've gotten into some sort of routine where I start it at night time rather than in the day when everyone's chilled out and everything.
I just like stream at night and whatnot. I sometimes stream in the day, and I just do a bunch of shit, really. If you want to see some live streams, like the whole live stream, on my YouTube channel as well, not actual live streams, but the recorded part of the live streams on my YouTube channel, let me know. I can put the whole live stream in, like I do in my Minecraft, because it's a Minecraft series after all, and I can't just record a specific part and go, yeah, fuck it, there we go. I actually record the whole lot and then put it up on YouTube. My very first one was laggy, that was because I was with Sky, but now, I'm with BT, and it looks like it's a lot better to live stream with. I barely get any lag, and it's all running smooth, voices are great, the video game itself, fantastic, and altogether, even the chat is fucking amazing on Twitch. So if you haven't already, go to twitch.tv/LukeBrown, follow me there, put notifications on to see when I go live, follow me on Twitter, @FatDogBrown, I always tweet out when I'm about to go live. Also, you can add me on Snapchat if you want. I'll have a look at your stories and everything, because I don't usually do much on Snapchat, but I do go on it though. So if you want to contact me on Snapchat too, it's FatDog96, double T, double G. Instagram is LukeFatDog. So every single one of them have FATTDOGG for FatDog, not just Fat Space Dog, for anyone that was wondering. But yeah, that's my video for today, ladies and gentlemen. Just a nice, quick little reason why I don't join parties on Xbox Live. I tried it once, and yeah, I think I'm not going to try it again. Although it's highly hilarious, I don't think Twitch would like it very much. Obviously, if the Twitch regulations and all that good shit that Twitch put up, if that allowed the sort of chat that we had, I would do it. But a lot of it goes into a lot of different sort of sections. Before I do continue, I want to say this is my CSGO surfing. Obviously, it's not great, because I'm not that good at it. I'm basically a newbie at it. I do pass quite a lot of these levels, though, and I think I get stuck on, like, stage 16 or something like that. Either way, I think I pass it right now. There you go, I pass it right now. But yeah. If you want to see more like surfing videos and that lot as well, if I can actually get these surfing videos on the go, I'm not too sure if I can or not. But I can try for you. I can't do many levels though, because at the moment my computer is not powerful enough at all. I need a new laptop, because I've ran this one through the fucking floor. And this one took me forever, but I think I managed to do it after I stopped the recording. But yeah, that's the video for today, guys. I want to thank you for watching. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoyed, and peace out.